warriors of Mount Doom, a ranger and a wraith, bound together in death, crafted the one thing that could challenge Sauron, a ring of power. But power can blind those who seek it.
Celebrimbor!
The great deceiver has returned to Middle-earth to rebuild his armies, to rule all. The corruption will be contained no longer. The war for Mordor begin. Are you willing to sacrifice? To suffer?
I have given up everything.
Not everything.
My lord, we have located the new ring. Send the Nazgul. All of them.
I know what you fear, Tali. The ring can enslave the minds of men. We must hold to our purpose, no matter what the cost.
I will not let them be slaughtered like my brothers at the Black Gate.
We need to build our army.
This is just the beginning.
Sauron will not stop until all Middle-earth is dominated.
We do not serve the Dark Lord! We will take this land for our own! You fight for Mordor! You fight for the Bright Lord!
What new devilry is this?
I come for you, Taliesin of Gondor.
Try not to kill him too quickly.
New ring.
Our ring. It's not marred with his shadow. It is perfect.
I strike down men corrupted by these rings. Do not become one of them.
When the time comes, I will do what is needed.
Submit to your destiny.
Run to your master! And give him this message! I come for him!
Fools.
warned us, Celebrimbor.
Not with the spirit of Carnan at our side.
Woken by death's ring, flames burn us.
You
woke him. You woke him.
She is truly a power to be reckoned with.
The spirit of Carnan has witnessed Middle-earth's devastation and its revival many times over. She was here before any of us, and she will be here long after we have perished.
Wait.